Hey everybody! Wait and see if anybody jumps on. Ooh, I think we have some lag going on. Okay, so we're going to do some jewelry today, and I actually have numbers on them this time, so if you want an item, comment the number and sold, and share my video for a chance to win something at the end of the month. Shows that there's two people, but it's not showing me who. So how was everybody's Easter? Did y'all enjoy Easter? It was a little bit different this year, that's for sure. All right, so I'm going to get started. Hi, Terry. How are you? All right, so number 026 comes with these cute little earrings, the little pizzazz there going on. And it's going to hang about right there. Number 026. Like I said, comment the number and sold if you want an item. Everything is $5. There is a $5 flat rate shipping unless you're local. The next one we have is this scarf necklace, and it comes with these cute little tassel earrings. It's also got tassels down here. Here. And that one is number 108. And I wrote it backwards, but 108. Next, we have number 207. It is this brass number, and let's untangle it first. So it hangs down to this, has a little tassel on the bottom, also comes with tassel earrings. Pretty. Number 207. Hi, Lisa. And then I'm going to show some earrings. The first one I have is these turquoise. They have the fish hook backings. They're going to hang about here. Number 32. And we have number 61. And that is these little bling earrings. They're going to hang about here. They also have the fishhook backings. Pretty bling. Number 61. Go ahead and share my video, you guys, and for a chance to win at the end of the month. A free piece of jewelry of my choice. Then we have these, which remind me of dream catchers, which are really pretty. Fish hook backings. They'll hang about here. Number 48. Bites of dust. Another one bites of dust. Yes, I've got my little 80s craze going on today. Actually, I think that's before 80s, isn't it? Anyways. Then we have these. I think these are adorable. They also have the fishhook backings. They're going to hang about here. Number 12. 012. 12. Last pair of earrings. We have these black blingy. Look at that bling. Fish hook backings. They'll hang about there. And those are number 15. Go ahead and share my video, you guys. I want you guys to win. Number 50. Is this pretty? It's got the double snaps on the back. Very pretty. Very rocker style. Number 50. The next one I have is number 52. And it is this very pretty. It's got pink in the center and some bling on the round the edges. And that's how it looks. Number 52. Friend, Alright. Now I'm going to show a couple of rings. We have number 613. And this is turquoise. Has the stretchy backing up to size 10. Everything is lead and nickel free. That was number 613. Hi, Marie. The next one we have is number 414. And this one has the pink. Lots of bling around here. Also has the stretchy backing, nickel and lead free. Number 414. Be sure to share my video and you can enter to win a prize at the end of the month. And I want everybody to win. A free piece of jewelry. One. 557 is this pretty long, and it is orange, and it comes with these cute pale orange earrings. Very pretty. That was number 157. Next we have number 201. And it's this pretty green. Isn't that pretty? A little bit of bling going on there. Sparkle. And it comes with these cute little earrings. And it's gonna hang about here. And again, that's 201. Let's see. Get here. Number 106. Is this pretty spring necklace? It's pretty long. Has all different pastels, green, pink, blue, some clear. And it comes with these little pale green, mint green earrings. And that was number 106. Ooh, I gotta show this one. I have a set that I'm gonna show. This is number 40 and 41. 40 is this bracelet. red and gray. So that is number 40. I have to get my clips off. Number 41 is the matching necklace. And it comes with these cute little red earrings. And if you want the set, just say set. The set is $10. We need to get some liveliness going up in this. Somebody talking. Okay. So, number 321 is this. It's going to hang about here. Has the cute little earrings that go with it. That is number 321. Almost done. The next one I have is 405. And that is this one. It comes with these cute earrings. That is number 405. Remember to comment the number if you want an item, or you can message me after the video. Number 177. Is this ribbon one? So it is very adjustable with the ribbon. Comes with these cute little earrings. Fishhook backings. Very, very pretty. That was number 177. And that was the last one, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will be coming back periodically throughout the day to do more. And tomorrow I will have a box of goodies. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a great day.